సార్ ఆ బాయ్స్ వై దే ఆర్ స్టాండింగ్ ఫర్ పీటీ సార్ టేక్ దెమ్ టు కంట్రోల్ దోస్
బాయ్స్
ఆల్ మస్ట్ కమ్ అండ్ సిట్ విత్ ఇన్ సెకండ్
ఓకే వి అండర్స్టాండ్ is a made up of iron, this metal is iron made up of iron. And also there is a wall, you understand? The surrounding place is a big wall, there is a big wall. Those all the walls are arranged and built to the bodies of bricks and built to the rock pieces, understand? Yes sir, this is olden period weapon. Now we have a AK-47, bomb there is missile here. But olden period of bricks. Now modern weapons are using. Now no modern weapon. This is the old monument, okay? This is one of the historical monuments, okay? Very good. Give claps all members.
Study 2, we conducted by the Jodi IIT Institution and High School Rangers. It is an excellent moment in your life. Forever you can remember this. It is one of the greatest fort in Jagatiala town. And also, it is called as a star fort. It is a star-shaped fort. That is called, that's why Jagatiala fort. Or Kilagatta fort, it is called as star fort. Which fort?
Star fort!
Very vast and wide maidan you can see. Have you seen it?
Yes.
Olden period, once upon a time, here you imagine the cinemas, you can see number of armies, number of army peoples, they had practiced this ground. Soul of armies are here. Soul of armies, soul of military officers, and these are this ground. They walked, they stepped in this ground, they sat in the ground, their air, their footmark, everything we needed to remember now. This is this fort, it is the greatest fort in Jagatiala town, which constructed during the period of 17th century. It is during the period of Nizamabad's. They can get the Jagatiala fort. It is a proud of the Jagatiala, proud of the Jagatiala people. It is a phenomenon. It is a remarkable thing in the Jagatiala town. And also, it is the greatest examples of the king ruled this area. During the olden period, cannons are used here. Number of cannons are arranged on the platform. Now we have the modern weapon, missile, bomb, AK-47. Modern technology we have, but olden period we used this is the things. Understand it? Man walked, hey, man.
Boys, hey! Boys!
ఏ గోపాకే కాని కరో కరో ఏ గోపాకే కాని కరో కరో
because I came to Kilagada Fort. This is my first visit to this fort. In Jagatial district, this is the first fort, and it is shaped in star. This was built when the Nizam ruled. It was built. I seen so many things which ruled. There are so many cannons. They used to fire the bombs. The social subject teachers brought us to here because we have one lesson about that. And Jagatial district was ruled by Kakatiyas. I am very proud.
Thank you. I'm from Jyoti High School. I'm very happy to see the Kilagada Fort. It is so huge. It is shaped in star. There are many cannons. In all languages, it was built by Mughal empires.
Jyoti High School, I learned many things from this fort. Our social subject teachers have brought me to this fort. We all are so happy today. And I think it will be the 17th century. Thank you.
I'm a standard from Jyoti High School. We have a lesson about the kingdom in our social studies. So our social management brought us to Kilagada. Here I learned many things from this fort. There are big compound walls so that the enemies can't enter the fort. And we can see the cannons which are used in the war. That cannons are helpful to the soldiers. So I'm very thankful to my management for bringing me to this Kilagada. This is a one and only fort in our Jagatial, and which is a star shaped for the protection. Here the compound walls of Kilagada Fort, water bodies are located. Thank you.
My name is Faisal. We are from the Jyoti High School. We are came to here to see the Kilagada Fort. It is built by Nizam in 17th century. It is in star shaped. There are so many cannons which is used to kill the enemies from the protection for their kingdom. Thank you.
Jyoti High School, and we are visited Kilagada Fort today. First of all, I want to thanks to the social faculty of our management. This is in star shaped fort. It is built by the Nizam. It is built in 17th century by the Britishers.
I have visited the Kilagada Fort, which is planned by our social faculty. We have the lesson about the Kakatiyas ruled. When this Nizam is ruled our country, this Kilagada Fort is planned by the Talk and the Jack. And we in the olden days, they have used the cannons to kill the people, to kill the enemies of the people.
To see the things, it was built during the Nizam period. It was built in Kakatiyas. It is in the star shape. Now I am very thankful to our management to see this.